It will take time for me to read this. So I'll start now, and then I need all the questions later after the reading has been done. So I need one of the audience to say something later. Okay, I'll start off now. I do not like to be called disabled. I have some difficulties which make me a bit slower at doing things and understand things. But all of us have some difficulties, don't we? I just have to work harder to overcome them. I have learned many, many things, like talking, walking, dressing myself, cycling and swimming, playing tennis, badminton and squash. I even did horse riding when I was very young. More recently, I have learned to drive my own Beva, brought with my own earnings. Thank you so much for that. Many blankets I have knitted for my family and friends, and beautiful embroideries I have made for my nephews and my niece. Sorry, I forgot to take out the folder. Okay, I also took one year to make a rug with Noah's Ark and some animals. You can see it in the video I will show. I enjoy cooking and can make some Indian and some Western dishes. This holiday in Oxford with my sister and family, I cooked 4 main dishes for 7 people on 4 different days. I like cooking. You may laugh at this, but it's quite funny. I like cooking when it is cool, not in Delhi in the summer. I have been painting since I was 15 years old. I could not go to college of my exhibitions and my awards and TV shows. In 1993, I joined Vasant Valley School as an art teacher's helper. My presence in the school helped me help the teachers and students and the parents to understand people like me and get used to us. Then a school has started a special section thanks to me. Sorry, but we got 4 pages to go to. Okay, I have been working part-time for 5 days a week for 22 years. Okay, you must laugh at this one. When I got my salary check every month, I feel very proud of myself. Sometimes the boys are rude and tease and used to feel bad. I overcome this problem now and don't let them bother me anymore. You can do that later after my speech, thanks. I was chosen the Yamagata Fellow in 1997, one of the 12 artists in the world selected by an international team. I went to their workshop in Washington. My work was shown in the gallery, and also the UN office, New York, Japan. It has also been shown in galleries in India and in Pakistan, that is in Lahore, in Australia and in England. And I've got two families there who will look after me like this. I was awarded the Helen Keller Prize in 2012. Later, please. It was for being a role model, helping to make more jobs possible for persons with disabilities. And I have one who is in school who has been disabled. And he's doing a wonderful job in school. He was a disabled boy. And he was doing a marvelous job. And I was one of the helpers there also to help him with. I think I've lost my track. Yeah. This is the last sheet. And you can clap after this one is shown, and then we're going to show a DVD of one myself. I also... Oh, no. Hang on a second. Wait, somebody can come and help me, please. There's a fourth page. I can't understand where it is. Sorry about that. Thank you. There's one thing about Karthikeyan. He's one of Mom and Dad's old friends. And he used to come over whenever he wants to. So thanks to him, he has introduced me to this Helen Keller Prize and talking about me also. Thank you so much, Karthikeyan. Okay, this is the last one, sorry. I want to say that I do have feelings like everyone else. I miss having friends, outings with them. I miss having a boyfriend. And I think he's in Bombay right now. I hope he will be there with me also, parting with me on the story. And I love him for that. In fact, some of Sanjan and Aarti's friends, they are also my sisters from England and Australia. Friends are my friends too. I go out with them and enjoy their company very much. Now, this is a funny part, you may not like it. Inclusion is the name of the game. Inclusion has given me the best life. I go to work every day. You may laugh at this one, it's quite funny. I go to the Gymkhana Club most evenings. I know lots of people in the school and in the club. I'm a happy, tougher person because all of this is inclusion. Now, I want to say that we're going to show the video right now, and I hope everyone will look at that video, please. And thank you for coming and being part of me also. And that is my main work over there. You can see that now. That's the string painting that I have done. This was held in IRC. Mostly it was at night, not in the daytime. That's one of the artists who does her own painting also. You can all see that. Yeah, please give the sound, please, so that everyone can hear.
He cannot keep any of the milestones of children of 1 year.
It's like a... This looks like an animal.
कुछ अंदाजा नहीं था कि क्या कर सकती थी. एक्चुअली जब वो आई हॉस्पिटल से तो फीडिंग बटन को भी सच नहीं कर सकती थी, इतनी उसमें वो ताकत नहीं थी. और जब एक साल की थी, शी कुड नॉट कीप एनी ऑफ द माइलस्टोन ऑफ चिल्ड्रन ऑफ 1 ईयर. उसका चलना मुश्किल था, उसका उतरना किसी से या पलंग से मुश्किल था. हर एक चीज़ उसको सिखानी पड़ती थी, एक एक चीज़ करके. और जहाँ वह पहुँच गई है वो तो इट्स मिरेकल. एडवाइस टू पेरेंट्स इज के एक तो एक्सेप्टेंस करिए, उसके बाद अर्ली इंटरवेंशन करिए, उसके बाद उसको फुल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी देते जाइए. और कोई लिमिट नहीं है या अचीवमेंट.
दैट इज बटन वैली स्कूल. Those are the students.
I go there to teach more kids how to control themselves, how to use paint. But they have paint and they have paper crayons.
You can all see that. Of my Devaka, sorry. This is where I used to make my breakfast every day. This is the rug I made for my sister's son. It took me 1 year to make it.
Artist Radhika Chand wins the Yamagata Fellowship, a special scholarship exclusively for artists with disabilities. Radhika is one of 6 across the world and the only artist from India who's won this prestigious fellowship.
Thank you so much for that.
25-year-old Radhika Chand, being selected for the prestigious Yamagata Art Fellowship, is an opportunity she's been longing for. Proficient painter, Radhika has Down syndrome, a congenital condition that delays and retards mental and physical development. But her family did not allow her disability to stand in the way of her growth.
Even if he is disabled in one area, if you believe that his potential is there and waiting to be tapped, and you have that kind of faith, and then you have to have determination and you have to have patience and put in a lot of effort. And then you find that the person is flowering.
I think it's right over there.
Distinctive lines and composition, primary colors in abstract forms. More than 50 works by Delhi-based artist Radhika, titled A Bird Does Not Sing Because It Has an Answer, It Sings Because It Has a Song. The show opened at the IIC Annex on Friday evening.
No, it just comes out from my heart. I just paint. This one is with blue and white, and I add the orange to it because I thought it looked quite empty without the orange. And a little bit of the green paint around the edge.
That's the first time I'm bringing up Sally.
Every day, yeah. If I'm in a good mood or not, or if I'm in a bad mood, then I won't do it.
In between that, I heard that you stopped painting for some time.
Yeah. I was a bit tired actually, doing the same, not the same thing, but I do feel quite a lot of work.
What is unique is her perception of color and blending of colors, and they're colors which normally I wouldn't put together, but I think the proportion in which they're put lends themselves to the symmetry, the balance, and they look so congruous.
A self-taught artist, Radhika's work is inspired.
Main color of the black. Then give back the outline of the shapes. And then let the paint dry, otherwise the paint will go, you know, white or smudgy.
मैंने एक इसको अपने ऊपर एक challenge लिया कि मैं इसको सिखाऊंगी, इसको अपनी दूसरी बेटियों की तरह बनाऊंगी और जित कम से कम कमियां दिखाई देंगी.
राधिका को सिखाने की शुरुआत में मुंबई की एक अध्यापिका मददगार साबित हुई.
लायक लेडी थी दीना गुहा, जो हमारी खुशकिस्मती थी कि हम उनसे मिले और उन्होंने हमें सिखाया कि हम इसको कैसे सिखा सकते हैं और इसको कैसे आगे बढ़ा कर सकते हैं. और उसने हमें सिखाया, मेरे हस्बैंड को सिखाया, बड़ी बेटियों को सिखाया. और अगर वो ना हमें मिलती तो मेरे ख्याल में हम लोग काफी तकलीफ में रहते. राधिका हांगकांग से ही तो एक प्लास्टिक के थैले में अपने सारे कपड़े डाल के और वो सामने का दरवाजा खोल के और जा रही थी. मैंने कहाँ जा रहे हो? मैं कैलकाटा वापस जा रही हूँ. तो मुझे बहुत दुख लगा कि ये इतनी नाखुश है यहाँ नई जगह में. और फिर हमने सबों ने बैठ के सोचा कि हम क्या करें, कैसे इसको खुश रखें.
माता ने कभी सोचा था कि राधिका इतनी बड़ी कलाकार आएगी?
वो तो है.
कभी नहीं सोचा कि ये इतनी बड़ी कलाकार बनेगी. वी टॉट हर एंड शी टॉट अस. शी इज मेड अस आई थिंक मच नाइसर ह्यूमन बीइंग एंड अ मच नाइसर फैमिली, motivated more by love and tolerance.
Kiran, but you're on my side.
To your parents.
No, especially to Kiran.
No.
Yes. And okay, one last question. I want to hear. Is there any question you have to ask me?
Later.
All right. Thank you so much for this.
Yes.
And all my family here. Full marks to all of them. Thank you so much for this. Thanks.